What's good, YouTube? In today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to get 120 FPS / 120 Hertz on the PS5. Now, you can do this on Xbox, but I don't have the new Xbox. But it's pretty simple to do it on the PS5. All you need is a monitor that supports like 120 Hertz or 144 Hertz. Now, I currently use the BenQ 25-inch 144 Hertz monitor. All you need to do is go to screen and video. Copy these settings right here, and then you need to go to save game data in app settings, and then go to game presets, and then for your performance mode or resolution mode, put it on performance. And that is pretty much it, man. Like, that's all you have to do to play Warzone in 120 FPS. But if you're new to the channel, man, make sure you drop a like on today's video and also subscribe to the channel. And I will be having some gameplay for the rest of the video. Peace.
It comes out of nowhere, bro. Is he? Thank you.